The answer is true. I was dressed up as Princess Fiona in Shrek.